it's time to take a field trip on Noggin.
Some of Elmo's other friends love dancing, too. Yeah, Elmo's friend Victor and Shelby went to a dance school to learn a very special kind of dancing. Tap dancing! And Elmo really loves tap dancing, so they told Elmo all about it. Victor and Shelby have to wear special shoes for tap dancing. Shoes that have taps on the bottom. They make a tapping sound when you dance in them. We're learning to tap dance. And their teacher wanted to show them a new step. Then Victor and Shelby tried it. But tap dancing is harder than it looks. Show Victor and Shelby how to do it again. And Shelby and Victor tried it again. And again. They practiced so much, they learned a new dance step.